Dad, Lord, thank you again and again and again and again in Yahushua's name. Minister to us now, Holy Spirit, in Yahushua's name. In thee, O Lord, I have taken refuge. Let me never be ashamed. In thy righteousness deliver me. Incline thine ear to me, rescue me quickly. Be thou to me a rock of strength, a stronghold to save me. For thou art my rock and my fortress, for thou name's sake. Thou wilt lead me and guide me, thou wilt pull me out of the net which they have secretly laid for me. For thou art my strength. Into thy hand I commit my spirit. Thou hast ransomed me, O Lord, God of truth. I hate those who regard vain idols, but I trust in the Lord Yahuwah. I will rejoice and be glad in thy loving kindness, because thou hast seen my affliction. Thou hast known the troubles of my soul, and thou hast not given me over into the hand of the enemy. Thou hast set my feet in a large place. Psalm 31, 1 through 8. May the reading of God's word just bless you today. Welcome to you all, and thank you for being here. Let's begin. You have a right to ask. Help is on the way. God is speaking to you here. Here. You have a right to ask me for a speedy delivery from your situation. You see, it is not necessary to continue to suffer and feel pain and hurt, fear and danger forever and ever. The psalmist was right when he said, "They cried unto thee and were delivered." I believe that is Psalm 22:5. Read it. Yes, as soon as your heart cries out to me, even if it is a silent prayer, I hear it. For your spirit speaks to me, and your message is communicated to me through Ruach HaKodesh, my Holy Spirit. I do not need to hear your audible cry. I am spirit, and if I demand that you worship me in spirit, then surely it is acceptable if your spirit offers prayer and worship up to me. Someday your body may rest in the grave, but your spirit will be much more alive than it is now, hindered by the body's five senses and its confinement. So cry unto me now and believe that I will deliver you speedily. It is not my desire for you to suffer and to be in mental and physical torment. I love you. How can the lover desire the suffering of the ones he loves? Neither do I desire to see you suffer. This is Satan's lie. Expect a speedy recovery. Help is on the way. You have a right to ask. Father, thank you for your word this day. Thank you for blessing us all with a better understanding of what you want, who you are. Oh Lord, we thank you for this worship message today. We thank you for your majestic presence. Thank you, Lord. In the name of your Son, Yahushua, I pray.
Because